device is strictly prohibited. Flash photographs are dangerous to the performers on stage and annoying to people around you. Please do not take photographs at any time in this theater. The Phantom of the Opera Orchestra is being conducted by Tim Stella. Thank you.
Thank you. gentlemen who now own the opera of future, Monsieur Richard Firmin and Monsieur Gilles André. Gentlemen, Signora Carlotta to the jury, our leading soprano for 5 seasons now.
Of course, I have experienced all your greatest roles, Signora.
Aldo,
an honor, Signor. If I remember rightly, Felisa has a rather fine armory in Act 3 of Hamlet. I wonder, Signora, if, as a personal favor, you would oblige us with a private rendition. Unless, of course, Monsieur Reyes objects.
Oh, my manager commands. Monsieur Reyes.
My keeper commands. Will 2 bars be sufficient introduction?
2 bars will be quite sufficient.
Monsieur,
the production is new!
Christine Dying could sing it, sir.
Of course.
chorus, you know.
She's been taking lessons from a great teacher.
From whom?
I don't know.
Oh, not you as well.
Can you believe it?
A full house, and we have to cancel.
Let her sing for you, monsieur. She has been well taught.
Very well.
From the beginning of the opera, then, mademoiselle.
Thank you.
give you this.
Thank you. Oh! I take it that you sent me this Something's not.
Of course not.
Go to your house.
Something you then.
Of course not.
They're in the dark.
Monsieur de Parcue, isn't this the letter you wrote?
And what is it that we're meant to have wrote? Written.
Do not fear for Miss Dying. The angel of music has her under his wing. Make no attempt to see her again.
If you didn't write it, who did?
Where do you think so, he?
I'll not come back.
Precious paper, where is he?
What is it now?
I told the child.
Did you send it?
Of course not.
As if he would, but it'll send it.
Of course not.
What's going on?
Don't tell me. That this is not the letter you have sent.
And what is it that I meant to have sent? Your days at the opera there are numbered. Christine Daae will be singing on your behalf tonight. Be prepared for great misfortune should you attempt to take the place.
For too many notes on my taste, and most of them about Christine. All we heard since we came was a designing space.
Our meeting is adjourned.
Where precisely is she now?
I think it best that she return. She needed rest.
May I see her?
No, sir, she will see no one.
Will she sing?
Will she sing? Here, I have a note.
Let me see,
please. Gentlemen, I have now sent you several notes of the most amiable nature, detailing how my theater is to be run. You have not followed my instructions. I shall give you one last chance. Christine Daae has returned to you, and I am anxious her career should progress in the new production of Il Muto. You will therefore cast Carlotta as the major. Miss Diary in the role of Countess. The role which Miss Diary plays calls for charm and a flea. The role of the page boy is silent, which makes my casting in a word ideal. I shall watch from my normal seat in box 5, which will be kept empty for me. Should these commands be ignored,
a disaster beyond your imagination will occur. I remain, gentlemen, your obedient servant, O.G.
Christine.
Christine, to my friend,
to
the
father,
and
the
sailor,
we will
pass.
Grace
will
lie.
My dear, there would appear to be no seats available other than box 5.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. trust me. Well, the only thing is an engagement, not a crime. Christine, what are you afraid of? That's not
beautiful, the shore of Persia, a maze of mirrors.
Who was this man?
A freak of nature. straw.
Very good. Your trust saves the final straw.
This is lunacy.
Let him know my views.
Utter lunacy.
Paris refuse.
Another chandelier.
Look, my friend, what we have here.
You're
unraving my orchestrations. We need another verse bassoon. Every note so alone.
If you could find out which has a sense of pitch. Wise little, I've managed to assign a rather minor role to those who cannot act.
He won't. He will. I promise Mr. Giry my natural ready. If he finds me at home to her and lies me in this in my head.
Nothing but Oh!
Give your... You, in the pit, do you have a clear view of this box?
Yes, sir.
Remember, when the time comes, shoot. Only if you have to, but shoot to kill.
How will I know, sir?
You'll know.
But surely, Macomb, are you confident that this will work? Will this guy sing?
That's no worry, fair man. Entre,
we're in your hands, sir.
And then now in position. Go ahead, then.
I'm a god, secure!
Kill.
Hold your fire!
I'm here, the phantom of the opera! I'm here!
You foolish enemy, the time comes!
Yes,
no buts! For once, Monsieur le Vicomte! Right.
Seal my fate tonight. I hate to have to cut the fun short, but the joke's wearing thin. Let the audience in, let my opera
that our passions may fuse and merge. in your mind, you already succumb to me, throttle, defensed, completely succumb to me. Now you are here with me, no second thoughts, you've
your flesh! This face! The infection which poisons our this face, which learned a mother's fear and loathing a mask, my first unfeeling scrap of clothing. And pity comes too late! Turn around and face your fate, an eternity of a this week.
Yeah.
wish.